New at 11, the University of Florida is ending the gator bait cheer at sporting events because of its racist undertones. The president of UF says the school has been reviewing what it can do to combat racism, and this is a step everyone can make right away. According to news articles from the late 1800s and early 1900s, African-American babies were sometimes used as alligator bait. While the UF president says there's no evidence of racism associated with the gator bait chant at games, it will not be used anymore.